For the next 3 days, we'll take a look at a fascinating manufacturing plant in the heart of Pleasant Grove, where they design, develop, and manufacture high-power transistors that are used for broadcasting, military, and scientific purposes. Their products are installed worldwide, and we'll learn more about this Southern Dallas diamond in the rough and their fight to secure government contracting and local recognition. We feature Continental Electronics on DSN today, Thursday, and Friday.